Hello, I'm Christina Giannoula, and in this talk I will briefly introduce Synchron. Synchronization is a major system challenge to retain all performance and energy benefits that near data processing systems offer. However, prior synchronization approaches are not suitable or efficient for NDP systems. To this end, we introduce Synchron, the first end-to-end synchronization solution for near data processing architectures. Our evaluation results show that Synchron performs closely to an ideal synchronization scheme. I will now give a brief overview of our work. Recent studies have greatly renewed interest in near data processing, or NDP. NDP architectures can improve performance and energy efficiency of a computing system by moving computation closer to the data and reducing data movement. Therefore, NDP architectures are quite attractive for a wide range of application domains. At the same time, synchronization primitives such as locks and barriers are widely used in many emerging applications, including graph analytics, databases, and many more application classes. To fully leverage the benefits of NDP systems for these parallel applications, an effective synchronization solution is necessary. Typical NDP architectures support several NDP units connected to each other, with each unit comprising multiple NDP cores close to main memory. We identify three important characteristics that necessitate a new approach to support efficient synchronization in NDP systems. First, most NDP architectures do not support conventional hardware coherence protocols due to their high area and traffic overheads. Second, in NDP systems, the inter-unit communication is quite expensive, both in performance and energy. Third, most NDP architectures lack shared caches that could enable a low-cost communication and synchronization among NDP cores of the system. In this work, we comprehensively examine the synchronization problem in NDP systems, and we find that approaches to support synchronization are typically of two types, via shared memory and via message passing schemes. Both approaches are implemented through various mechanisms. Since most NDP systems do not support conventional hardware cache coherence protocols, coherence-based synchronization primitives, which are typically used for synchronization in commodity CPU systems, cannot be applied in NDP systems. Moreover, in NDP systems, communication across different NDP units of the system is quite expensive. Therefore, synchronization upon remote atomics, which is the typical approach for GPUs and massively parallel processing systems, or synchronization using schemes which are oblivious to the non-uniformity of NDP systems would cause excessive expensive traffic across NDP units of the system with significant performance and energy overheads. Finally, NDP architectures do not include a shared level of cache memory. Therefore, prior hardware synchronization schemes which are built on shared caches would need to be implemented via main memory, however, incurring high hardware costs. Recent NDP works propose software-based message passing schemes that can be applied in NDP systems. However, our evaluation results demonstrate that these schemes are still quite inefficient because they use main memory to access synchronization variables, thus incurring high latency costs. Overall, we find that prior synchronization solutions are not suitable or efficient for NDP systems. And we also find that synchronization via a shared memory approach would need to be implemented using main memory, however, with a great penalty for performance and energy. To this end, we design our approach Synchron, building on the message passing synchronization concept. Synchron consists of four key techniques: low-cost hardware units that handle synchronization requests, a specialized cache memory structure to buffer synchronization variables, a hierarchical synchronization scheme, and hardware-only programmer transparent overflow management. First, we design low-cost hardware units, the synchronization engines, which are located at each NDP unit of the system and coordinate synchronization among NDP cores. NDP cores communicate their requests using two new ISA instructions, which are used to assemble a message that is sent from the core to the synchronization engine and communicates necessary information from the software to the hardware. Synchronization engines eliminate the need for complex cache coherence protocols and expensive atomic operations, and also incur low hardware cost. Second, we add a specialized cache structure, the synchronization table, inside each synchronization engine to keep synchronization information. When a synchronization engine receives a request from an NTP core for a synchronization variable, the synchronization processing unit directly buffers the request in the synchronization table, keeping all the information needed locally. With the direct buffering technique, we avoid costly memory access for synchronization and minimize latency overheads. Third, Synchron organizes the communication hierarchy. For a particular synchronization variable allocated in an NTP unit, the synchronization engine that is physically located at the same NTP unit with it is considered as the master synchronization engine. The master synchronization engine is responsible to globally coordinate synchronization for that specific variable. NTP cores send synchronization requests to their local synchronization engine that is located at the same NTP unit with them. In the next level of communication, local synchronization engines communicate with the master synchronization engine by sending aggregated messages on behalf of each local core through the narrow, expensive links that connect NTP units. This way, they coordinate synchronization at a global level. The proposed hierarchical communication minimizes expensive network traffic across NTP units of the system. Fourth, when hardware synchronization resources are oversubscribed, Synchron integrates a programmer transparent technique that uses main memory as a fallback solution. If the proposed synchronization table overflows, the master synchronization engine issues read or write requests to Synchron synchronization variable to handle synchronization via main memory. We include inside the synchronization engine a set of counters which are indexed by the address of a synchronization variable to indicate if a specific variable is currently serviced through main memory or not. The proposed integrated hardware-only overflow scheme effectively limits performance degradation under overflow scenarios and provides high programming ease since overflow scenarios are handled in a programmer-transparent manner. In conclusion, Synchron is the first end-to-end synchronization solution for near data processing architectures. Synchron provides high system performance, it carries very low hardware cost, it is easy to use, and generally supports a wide range of synchronization primitives to cover a variety of emerging applications. Our evaluation results show that Synchron approaches the performance and energy of an ideal scheme with zero overhead for synchronization. For more details on our work, we invite you to read our HPCA 2021 paper. Thank you for your attention.